الله الرحمن الرحيم. 4 days old boy brought to pediatric clinic because the mother worried about blood in the diaper. Reddish orange material appearance. Clinically, baby looks dehydrated and exclusively breastfeeding. Based on the history and the clinical examination, our impression: red diaper syndrome, pink diaper syndrome. What is red diaper syndrome? This is benign and self-limited disease. Can be mistaken with blood in the urine as hematuria. What is the causes? It's due to elevation of uric acid crystal in the urine. In concentrated urine indicate this baby is dehydrated and often occur with breastfeeding infant. Why? Because not well established in the first few days of life. It will be high cholesterol, high protein, leading to acidic urine and precipitate of the uric acid crystal or urate crystal. How to treat this patient? Should be reassure the parents, and you have to take history regarding the adequate hydration. The mother changed the diaper 5 to 6 times per day, and clinically the baby is not dehydrated. And if you'll do urine microscopy, is no RBCs, and you have to do a stool for occult blood to rule out rectal bleeding. If you are still doubt or the parents is worried, you can do CBC and retic and coagulation profile, urine microscopic, and also stool for occult blood. ومن أحيا فكأنما أحيا الناس جميعا. شكرا، سلام عليكم.